Kachoba sana kwa shema wale. Misere wa kwa sana kwa shevinu na wangu. Kama, 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 kama. Bajo basana wa shema wa MC music no hadi to baso wa mesewa shema wa ni sunya de adi sunya mbre tikin time ya kanu to len kakra Bato kuba sana kwa shevidu nwa. Okay, grasi. Ano pa imichubia, michubia, emu bia kwa baya, ano pa eu sei, eu mano, eu gosto um cacran cacra, eu gosto mano só um cacran cacra, de melhor assim, não vamos lá, qual é? O baixo é na o chevido não, olha me, a do pai me pensa menino gosto um arena, eu cheguei a dia ba com menino pensa na ia ele ne da dia não, why I left Christianity, dentia, ande menino Cristo nia, mas já é Cristo som, é na menino menino ba bete chamo, but I will base on the Bible, pensa na ia ele ne da dia não, Misa Samsung meno akwaba. I'm say you draw you share teachings are your boss here and it was so marvelous, so interested. Na efe ede papa. Gradual, kakra. Christianity religion is going to an end. A gradual process. As time goes on, ebehu sena. Adiani ede eyi. Mene wukasa sisi akura ya sha sin hu. Ehu say no. Christianity has no foundation anymore. Last minute will be soon at the be. Or a Muslim guy. Or no, be some said that Benjamin who said, Muslim nibi. Any Muslim nibi. A debate on the Quran. San or no, be some. And I'm so, a time will come. Muslims, no. They will wake up. A time will come. Crumble for no one can some bed on Bessole. Now, no credit be, no credit be, I walk. Ah, it's see, a nippon, you know. Umbe, who on the bed, and only the Babylon thing. Na dia no sei ane starti. E starti ye no, e shase no. Na kwa ye se, we attack ye friends and religion. E na ye attack religion. Dabi, enye religion na ye attack no. Obo ha dia ma ye adwin. Di adwin no, na ye di acheke osom. Na ye di adwin no, e di acheke u book. Inti en dia lupa ye mabay. Misro ubiya, emma ubiya che, bebiya ubiya, emma ubiya che. Di amesra ye se, oba suwa. Ube share video no, e di amami. Kama. Uyuye nswa yewo YouTube channels na wakwa kwa subscribe na abuwa yenye na yewo Common Sense Family YouTube, yewo CSF YouTube, ena yewo CSF Yehuda, eno nso uwe timea subscribe. Eno ye mi personal YouTube channel, which is CSF Yehuda. Nti misrewo, wada uloma, mauri ifi oba na washe, na wa invite, wa subscribe to the YouTube channel nso. Uyuye awa like na atimi abuwa yenye na. Eno pa yi, meba ane sen. On the Bible, me person is saying idea about quotation. Bako me answer pe. Me baby quote quotation me answer pe. Na ya eden. Yes, saying idea on him. Na ya muse. Sa quotation that is saying ekoyi ana enkoyi. Say enkoyi ya eden ebe pi Bible num. Ena me person me no me ni eden. Ye eden ye yon wendima. Di a me person wudi kan ti asi eni say ye oji di di ayakro. Eni di a uye di winim. Ye oji di di ayakre. Eni di a winim. Yewo omo omu ji bible di but omu nnim de ayatwere ohum wo ti da me kanu omu ji nsem bi di wo bible num but omu nnim de ayade ewo bible num ehe ye ka asem kire no e no de asem no tu ni tim but asem na ye ka kire no so be bie book no ba kwohwe se ampa etisa ana entisa onye de onhwe eno ana se ye de tete no ye de wo no e na ye de tete no no di nyini ye nti o fa ne sa na o ye de oko nti ye de ye ba behwe the prophecy of Jesus in the New Testament according to Luke and Matthew be ba to mi si so biom the prophecy of Jesus in the New Testament according to Luke and Matthew ye be wo Jesus no asem ben e na e ye ben ye ka fa no wo kan the book of Luke bofo won e ba ye fa ne say Mary ho e na obeka asem bi kire Mary. But who can the book of Matthew? Both one, eh, then echo Joseph, and a walker assent for fraudulent Joseph. Nti obi anya dino nye de unti mesrew wo ba so abonbon de so be she video no amame na atimi aboa dwumadi no wo be invite na atimi aboa dwumadi no enko ba nsen eko ba nsen eh eh ba nsen according to the book of Luke no me pese mi si subium na me ko quotation no according to the book of Luke no Angel Gabriel ba ye no eso asem a o ka kire Joseph about Jesus awo like ye wo Jesus a dear Jesus ba be ye dwumadi a Jesus over be di wo asase so bofo no e ye den e bol Mary amanie according to the book of Luke but ye call the book of Matthew so a embre na Joseph da ye no a bofo no ba ne nche wo dae mu no ono so ba ye ono so the different message e ye den e de ba ye. But yewia ye be ko Old Testament na ye kwa kwohwe Samson awo kwa ye fa so wo Samson asema Samson maami bofo no be ka kire no no e asem koro na e na Sam ye kwa ka kire Samson papa uti da me kanu ye be wo Samson nkom she bae according to ye fa say Judges chapter 13 nti me kan the same thing happen in the New Testament but the difference is time ye benyim ye benyim Jesus no asema Gabriel odi bre Luke no e ye different from ye nyam Jesus yue ye no e ye different from asema odi kwa ye den odi koma Joseph nti ye ba be kinkan ti mesere wo ba so a bonbon den na invite na share video no na ye nyeden ye nko me nkasa nche me pese me make point nti wo ba so na wa share ma me na wo ba be ti point lines aha wo ba be ti punch line sankasa me share video bi ewo ye page ho wo wi akona ye de kona ko hwe eh nkramonia o disprove Islam disprove mu Quran no a disprove e mu hadith no okotukotu nsem bi a otu se sabin pra biasa nyensan nim a o the poison crazy ho se o mu hadith ne se wudi pam date bi aba bi fe no pam date e wo Quran mu se wudi a wonom poison anya bi a wo bewu aha enu nti oye den odeto wo ti mesere wo ba so na wahye enu ni yen hwe ade bi the book of Luke me pese wo ye Kristo ni a e firi ndekwa wo te wo ase se Mary e so no message abofo no de bre no e na ye fe ne se nso Joseph e so no message abofo no de bre no about Jesus se oba dwumadi a wo be de obedi enu ni nti ye di kai na ya ko the book of Luke no na ya talking kind na ya tie de eden e wo ho nte mesere wo ba so a na wa share video no ama me na atimi aboa dwumadi na nkasa eh eh ye dwumadi ni nte mi kai Luke chapter 1 verse 26 Luke chapter 1 verse 26 ye ngani Jesus ye nyen sen afi na ye ba be nyem no ye be nyem no oba asase so a dwumadi wo ba bi di no bofo no be ka wo ha ye wi a ye ba Matthew ni ababiti we a simple short your friend say some simple a short lesson bi keke na me dey here dey from but a very important because I say man for any here dey e baso Luke 1:26 was say in the 6th month of Elizabeth pregnancy God sent the angel Gabriel to a town in a Galilee named Nazareth verse 27 he had a message for a girl promised in a marriage to a man Joseph who was a descendant of King David. The girl's name was Mary. The angel came to her and said, peace be with you. The Lord is with you and has greatly blessed you. Verse 29. Mary was deeply troubled by by the angel message, and she wondered what his words meant. The angel said to her, "Don't be afraid, Mary. God has gracious to you. You will become pregnant. You will become pregnant and give birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus." Afi, akwara no ye benyem no ye bechere dwumadi a ye wo na o ba be di obi anti o mesrem obi anti aha me bacho me ba wa manya faso. Verse 32, he will be great and will be called the son of most high God. The Lord will make him a king as his ancestor David was, and he will be the king of the descendant of Jacob forever. His kingdom will never end. And only, and according to the book of Luke chapter 1, verse 26, altogether to 33, ya katire mere se, ye wu Jesus, juma Jesus iba be dini se, adiye Jesus iba be ye, according to Gabriel, obo mere amanene se, akwenyena David itina suno wu ye, ewo Jerusalem, ewo Israel kulumuno, Jesus, oba be tina kwenyena suna wa yohene, to say King David, now at last I see so da forever. Now when the Israel for so I your head forever. And that means Mary Nyan saying, you know, both for no by you know, message or the bread and I say, oh Jesus, now so who Jesus are? Jesus obey your henny. Jesus obey your henny. Now what the idea at the Israel for so at the Israel for so I your head with Jerusalem, now what your henny forever and ever. Rebacho, say what ye de look kind. Medas, ye really look dieno. Ye comati. Ye could be Sir Joseph also say, according to, or not Diana or son, ye know. Message in a barn in chair or diamond, ye can say Jesus or bar, on by a dien, obianti. Ewo Matthew. The book of Matthew, chapter 1, wow. Matthew chapter 1, verse 18. Matthew chapter 1, verse 18. You go to it. But say, this was how the birth of Jesus Christ took place. His mother Mary was engaged to Joseph. But before they were married, she found out that she was going to have a baby by a Holy Spirit. Joseph was a man who always did what was right. But he did not want to disgrace Mary publicly. So he made plans to break the engagement privately. Verse 20, while he was thinking about this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Uti, and said, Joseph, descendant of David, do not be afraid to take Mary to be your wife, for it is by the Holy Spirit that he has conceived. She will have a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will save his people from their sin. Now, all happened in order to make Lord had said truth, the prophet came true. Indeed, according to Matthew chapter 1, time, Joseph, whom said Mary, Nyamano, or Cassa, that be in some way, and Yamedia, and Yamedi Mary, and Yamedi, and I, and Unti, or Quayede, or Quajamel secretly. Because now I engage Mary Dada. Fine. You know who you say no. Into who you say was that the new same way and yamidia. Into me quiet me call Jan Mary because and yamina mene then or die. Into at this sign or call die. And I bought 4 barn and chain would die. Both one will be children. That means time and use if you drink or call Jan Mary. Nyankopon who Joseph again. Into at this sign. And I Nyankopon summa Joseph. Nyankopon summa both one. Eba Yosef nchen se, dabi, mwa bimbi nye nse no hon, na sa nye nse no, if you wano nyankopo hon kum kum, ena mere ye den, en nye nse yen. Na akwalane ye, wwa akwalane wa, e jumedi akwalane ba ebe di ni se, obe yi ni main afri o haounu. Obe yi ni main afri o haounu. Obe yi ni main afri o haounu. Nti aye different prophecy, one God, one Holy Spirit, one angel, different prophecy, one God, one Holy Spirit, one angel. Adenti, time angel Gabriel, or call Luke one, Oko Mary wono, oka kire ne se, se owo Jesus a. Jesus obeye den, obedi hini na wadi ade daada. Bofo wono ba Joseph wono, oka kire Joseph se, Jesus obeyi ni man afi ohaw mu. Different prophecy, same God, same Holy Spirit. Afi yembra Judges chapter 13. Na yengu suya adia oho. Yere Judges chapter 13, verse 1. Ebe jeji, Matthew chapter 1, 18. Eni Luke chapter 1, 26 to 32. Obi anti. Weni nyoma yengu ya yesi dabi, buku no. Enye buka, efri nyanko pombi ya. Enye buku obi ne eden, ekero kero e. Nte misre wa, oba suwa, na wonso wako kenkan. Na washe se di ameka no. Eh bia mimbu na me twantro anaze ubuku na enye den enkoyi Judges chapter 13 verses number 1 also the birth of Samson which is in the Old Testament also the Israel sinned against the Lord again and he left Philistine ruled them for 40 years at that time there was a man named Manoah from the town of Zora he was a member of the tribe of Dan. His wife had never been able to have children. The Lord sent the Lord angel appeared to her, said, "You have never been able to have children, but you will soon be pregnant and have a son. Take care not to drink any wine or beer or eat any forbidden food. And after your son is born, must never cut his hair, because from day of his birth he will be decided to God as a Nazarite. He will begin the work of rescuing Israel from the Philistine." Wow. Obesha so say oyi Israel for every Philistine for how mu. The wow say we go kind the book of Matthew na me dey kind go to here now. Prophecy na e wo no say. Ye be ka kire Joseph said, "Ye wo Jesus ah. Jesus no so oba be yi Israel for ye den afi amanim." Uti da me kan. Obe yi Israel for afi amanim. The same thing na ye ka kire your friends and Samson ma me say ye wo Samson a Samson e be yi Israel for afi Philistine for en sam ye nto aso e. Then the woman went and said to her husband, "A man of God came to me and he looked as frightened as the angel of God. I didn't ask him where he came from and he didn't tell me his name, but he did tell me that I will be pregnant and have a son. He told me not to drink any wine or beer or eat any forbidden food because the boy is to be dedicated to God as a Nazarite as long as he lives." Nti Manoah so ko bo ne ma ni kunu amane. Manoah ye fa ne say sorry Samson maami e ko bo ni kunu Manoah amane say no message amenya ye ni bofo bi aba menche na bofo no say menyim na menyim a akwara no mu ndi say me mami ndi say mami ndi say. Yeah, to also, verse 8. Then Manoah prayed to the Lord, "Please, Lord, let the man of God that you sent come back to us and tell us what we must do with the boy when he is born." And Manoah, emrena ne yere be born amane se bofo obi abane nche no. Manoah ono so ko born pae. Ene o ka tire Yakobon se Yakobon se wo soma bofo obi aba me yere nche se me be wo a ende dwumadie na bofo akwara ni ba bi di no bra na bebo me amane na me hu dwumadie a me wo akwara na be de o ba bi di nti that means Manoah no opeso hu se ye wo Samson a Samson obedi dwuma ben obeye den obi anti ye to aso. God did what Manoah asked and his angel came back to the woman while she was sitting in the field. Her husband Manoah was not with her, so he ran at once and said to him, "Look, the man who came to me the other day has appeared to me again." Manoah got up and followed his wife. He went to the man and asked, "Are you the man who was talking to my wife?" "Yes," he answered. Then Manoah asked, "When your wife come to, what must the boy do? What kind of a life must he live?" Verse 13. The Lord angels answered, "Your wife must be sure to do everything that I have told her. She must not eat anything that comes from the grape's wine. She must not drink any wine or beer or eat any forbidden food. She must do everything that I have told her. Uti, enu ti manu abisa abo for no se. Se si a ye wa akwala na, e dien ni ne chiwa die. Ana ma amino, e dien ni ne chiwa die. En abo for no jina ho. Nsem na abo for no kachere manu a, manu a yere e dano. Bo for no repeat the same thing. Nti oba no, eni ben manu, enye the same prophecy. Oba no, Samson papa, eni Samson mami, enye the same prophecy of Samson. Say Samson, oba, juma se yu obedi, obeye se, oba no, mon di se, mon non se, way difference bi anye den amba ho. Nti, oba ni mse, owo ne ba, ni juma diye niye. Juma diye korona, bemba ni mse ye wo Samson na, juma diye korona no beye den obedi. But over New Testament now, Luke see, according to Luke 1:26, Angel Gabriel epa Mary wono, okachere Mary say Mary, akwala ya ubabe wuna yifeli Jesus no, oba jumadia obedinye, obedihene, obeyonhene, na wadihene, ewo Israel so, forever and ever. Sana Angel Gabriel ekachere Mary, oba no. Uba the book of Matthew chapter 1, verse 18 ya, Emra Yosef ko daaye na Yosef wo son daaye no. Eye message foforo e na bofo no e de bre Yosef. Message be no de bre no. O ka kire ni se. Senia ye fa ni se Philistine fo e hye Israel fo nsam na Samson abe rescue we be yi Philistine fo afri ye fa ni se obe yi Israel fo afri Philistine fo nsam no. The same thing e na Israel fo no akwako di Roman fo nsam enu nti ye ba wo Jesus na Jesus nso aba be yi Israel fo na ye den afri Roman fo nsam. This was the message which God gave to Joseph in the time of Eden, yenyem Jesus no. This message is contradicting the message the buffalo gave to Mary in the book of Luke chapter 1 verse 26. Minua Christonia wuti mi amomachi. Minua Christonia lopaya wuti ministrel. Quotation na mi quote yenu fa Bible kenkai biwani hwehwem kenkai wo kenkai bia tobo na pisa ho se we say yankopon asem a adenti e na contradict ne ho adenti e na bofo na oba Mary wo no oka kire Mary se ye wo Jesus a Jesus obeyo hene obedi ade e no kurampo ye de kwa ban mu di kombra mu kura e wo no bofo na sa ti bi bofo na obeka kire Mary se ye wo Jesus a Jesus obedi hene e wo Jerusalem na akonya no stool na David international David yo hene na odi wu ye no Jesus ono so ba be di hene atena akonya kro no so a ende bofo no wa di atoro bofo no em se oba no ne network no na nsi yi nti wantimi anhu yi because me anyway ye di adanse ye se baby bia evidence proof bia ni asase so until now e kire se ye wo papa bia ye fenu Jesus obedi hene wo Israel ti se David baby hene no ebi ni baby bia ebi nsida me nu ya wo tie mi anopai meserew e pese me nu sua de e pa cho enye se bia mi kasa tia wo enye se bia mi kasa tia wo nyankopon enye se bia mi kasa tia wo Bible nembo me pese wo tia se se book na ye fe ne Bible no obi bi ne twero ye e na ode ba ye enu ti e be ni hu se obi ne twero ye enu na mi ko tu a kire wo different messages from the same God different messages from the same God about the same person the same Jesus when Angel Gabriel came to Mary o ka kire Mary say o wo Jesus a Jesus obeyo he Jesus obedi ade Jesus obedi ni to say King David but it never happened we never saw it it never happened in reality we can't see it o ko ka the Christians and the believers will tell you say Jesus is going to come o ko o ba biema but according to your prophecy there is no second coming it is not there according to what is written when Angel Gabriel came to Jesus he never tell Mary say you give birth to Jesus He will come and die, suffer, crucify, die, go to heaven, come back, and become the king. It's not in the Bible. So, why do we have the second coming of Jesus? Why do we have the second coming of Jesus? We always try to challenge. The Bible here are two challenges. Will be my just single verse. Ah, and what New Testament say? Jesus, Edin in such sinibo say, Nyanko Ponsuman say, Umbu. Ewa Bible, we say, I am sent by God. I am sent by my Father to come and die for you. It is not in the Bible. It is not in the Bible, neither in the Old Testament or in the New Testament. Any Bible. Say Jesus say, no, I am coming to die and save mankind. It's not in the Bible. It is not found here. You can't get it in the Bible. It's non-existent. Please, so today, this morning, my message is saying, when Mary was pregnant, Angel Gabriel told Mary, say, oh, Jesus, sir. Jesus, obey your honey. That was the message to Mary. But different message to Joseph, according to the book of Matthew. Say, oh, Jesus, sir. Jesus, ever rescue Israel for if you are more a man in you. And I obey you if you are more a man in you. What did I make? Give me sell. If I show, only the book rabbit that I. Book we, in free and copon, baby, be a. In free and copon. I'm saying, may a lesson be taboo in the Bible. Taboo in the Bible. A bususema, ya can say yan copon. Ah, a good Bible noon. Obetima from YouTube channel, now a pakoche, which is CSF Yehuda. Okwa subscribe. Nayaden, nashe video no. Obepe, me de patu ni bede, patu ni beba. And opay medasi, say wanyambre, na washemi. Yebesa to washu beam. Aha, why I left Christianity? Part 1 ye, midi part 2 bebreo. Because according to Judges chapter 13 na mekenka ye no, Manoa ene ne yere, they got the same message about Samson. They knew say, ye wo Samson na, ye mfa apaswa, enkaniti, duyamiya ensese obedi, diye ensese onom. So they have the same message. Yes, that is perfect. That makes sense. But when you get into the New Testament, when prophecy ni ba ye no, Commission by you know, a son of dear, ye catch a Mary, a son of messenger, buffo, Gabriel, and a bread Mary, and a son of messenger, ye fanny saying, Yankopon, a yitre, Joseph, and what I mean about Jesus. This is why I tell you, say, this book is not divine book, same as the Quran. Thank you very much. Ye did be a messiah, ye besa to us of you, medase, bim, mosom for ye. Nsengwa kwa ji, ujumora, ayidu, akegi. Greetings to CSF, Common Sense Family, kusiafongi na share video nu, na subscribe to CSF Yehuda. Medasi, bye bye.